I mean, look at your race.
Do you really think all those people that died in wars fought by Mandalorians actually had a choice? It's hardly any different than the Empire. Look, if you're born on Mandalore, you believe one thing. If you're born on Alderaan, you believe something else. But guess what? Neither one of them exist anymore.
Hey, I'm just a realist. I'm a survivor, just like you.
Let's get one thing straight.